All white hair. Not grey. I don't know why they say grey. It never happens that way. One white hair, not grey, appeared without warning that day. Something so different must not be tolerated. It was instantly yanked out, annihilated. And yet, some 2 weeks hence, without ceremony, was born another. Unambiguously blue this time. A bright electric. I showed that one out to that fine young eccentric. I looked away and looked right back to find a rainbow stash. They grew fast, this technicolored hirsute, but I was faster, pulling from the root. The more I yanked, the more they appeared of every tint of all I feared. I was pissed off, angered, and I rapidly plucked away because hair should never be grey or blue or any other colour than the black they're supposed to be, than the brown I'm supposed to be, than the white you're supposed to be, than the orange they're supposed to be. And maybe we're all rainbows, but I'll never know. Because it was the wrong color, so I'm bald now.